Tamil tradition and that itself having two different schools. Tolgapir school is the first school. Second one is Satanat's Kuthanur school. Tolgapir is actually talking about rasa in Meipatiyal of his Tolgapiyam. He says Meipadu means it is based on your inner mind. So he is giving four stages. One is Kuripu, second one is Chattuvam, third one is Suvai, fourth one is Meipadu. Kuripu means clue. Clue or inclination. For example, if I am going to ask a person to cry, automatically that person will start to recall the past incident and started to develop and think over about it in her mind or in his mind. According to that, he or she will develop what made her to cry and what was the sequences. So these are all the things put together known as Kuri. Then after having that mood in the mind, she developed the Chattuva. Chattuva means how to develop it. Only in the mind level itself. Then Chattuvam. And third one is Rasa or Suvai. Suvai it is in Tamil. Rasa is a Sanskrit term. She is going to add the Rasa. What are the things to be exposed or what are the things to be expressed? Then final stage is Meipadu, how the body is reacting according to that rasa. So these all the four have to be presented in rasa process. This is Tolgapir's grammar. But whereas Kuthanul Chatana, he is giving in a different way. He is talking about the guna. Every man is possessed with three gunas. They are Rajo, Tamas and Sattviga. According to the guna only, one can develop the rasa in their mind. So he is talking nayan rasas because Chatanar is accepting the Nadunilai. Nadunilai means Santam. But whereas in Tolgapiyam, he is not at all accepting the Santam as rasa. He says only eight rasas are there, but whereas Chatanar is saying nine rasas because he is developing or he is exploring the rasa according to the guna theory. So everyone possessed with the three gunas, the threefold form is known as nine rasas. So these are all the two schools in Tamil grammar. But whereas in Sanskrit, especially the Natya Shastra, is talking about the rasa is a form or it is the emotion, which one is having, one is the sthayi, another one is the expression. For example, Shringara means rati is the sthayi and Shringara is the expression. For every rasa, Natya Shastra is saying two different angles, which one is sthayi, which one is expressive. So both the things are put together, rasa, what Sanskrit says or Natya Shastra says. So these are all the details. But later on, in Sanskrit, many scholars did a lot of research on rasa theory. Right from the Natya Shastra, later on to Ananda Varda, they were having a lot of periodical research in rasa. But whereas in Tamil, we are having only two books. One is Tolgapiyam, the chapter Meipatiyal, and Kuthanul by Chatanar, the book name is Suvai Nul, that's all. Right? Okay?
Very clear, sir. Thank you so much.